Hey guys, and welcome back to Inside. I am starting where I left off, obviously, but let's get right into it. Well, that's no bueno. How did I not die from that? Like, everything else that I've fallen from, I've died from. But of course, like, oh, I can't lift that. Of course, he's not dead. Are these like telephone wires? Okay, let's see if there's anything over here. Okay. Oh, what? It's moving. Okay. Interesting. We need 20 people. Okay. Can I just move the guy that's right in front of me? Like, that'd be kind of useful. Okay, so there's three guys there. There's one guy down there. Okay, I can't do anything about that. Including me, that would be six, I think. Okay, and I can't do anything about that. Okay, well, gotta find a way to get these guys to help me out. I was expecting not to be able to pull it, but could you just imagine just a single kid being able to pull that? That'd be kind of cool. There's so much sand. I see the ladder down there, but it goes. Okay, well, that's not gonna help me at all. Jeez, why do I feel like there's gonna be a puzzle in this game that I'm just not gonna be able to solve, and it's gonna be in this video? Nope, I don't want to do that. Don't die, don't die. Oof. Or maybe I do want to do that, hold on. Or maybe I don't. Okay. Nope, I can't do anything about that. Alright. Well, this kid just sucks at jumping. It's not me, it's the kid. They're just gonna follow me now? Hey, that's pretty cool. Can you help me get up here? Yeah. So helpful. I guess I don't have to, like, control them completely now. Like, they'll kind of do what I want them to. Okay, maybe they can help me lift the... Was there a cage over here? Or was it up there? No, the cage was up there. This was down here. Okay. Does he have a headache, or is he just holding the hat? Or the hat? What is that? What would you call that? No! The mind control thingy. I can't get up. Okay, well, let's go get those guys then. See, because he's holding his head. I can't tell if he's holding his head because he has a headache or a migraine or whatever. Or if he's just holding it because he has to keep it on somehow. The world may never know. The way they walk is kind of funny, though. No, I want to get the- Yes, this. Thank you. Works. Okay, that's really weird. I don't like that. No. Alrighty. This is kind of funny. Okay, I gotta do it when they're at the red light. Okay. We'll just there we go. Alrighty. That guy's not even wearing any pants. What the heck? Oh, that's funny. Alright. Or he's wearing the flesh-colored pants. Alright, so we've done everything that we could here. Let's go back up. I know we have to go back down, have to do something with that big cart, so we'll do what we can up here first, and then we'll go back down and figure that out. We're gonna push them? I don't know how. I don't think that was very good. They could have died. They're still people, I'm pretty sure, right? Okay, let's go over here. Help me up. This dude is dead. Or asleep. Most likely dead. Definitely dead now, for sure. Just like the other dude. Or the other guys in the cage. Oh my gosh, what the heck is going on? Why am I killing everyone? I guess we just needed a body then. Did I just- oops, I'm sorry. I think I just ran into that guy. Let's check these people over here. Why would I do that? Why did I do that? Look, they're all dead now. Or they're alive. Maybe they can't die. That's pretty cool. How many did it say I needed? Six? Eight more? So I gotta do something with that cart. Don't mind me. Don't mind us, just the bros hanging out. One of them's not wearing pants. There we go. Maybe I just... I think the first time why it didn't work was because I was pressing the... I wasn't pressing the button as long as I should have. Okay, let's see. Where am I? Like, not even, like, right now, just, like, where am I in general in this game? Oh, that's not gonna work. Okay, I thought that would help. Nope. Oh, I think I'm gonna have to jump onto... Okay. It's not tall enough, though. I'm not tall enough. I don't know what I'm I know I have to get up there somehow, but... Am I just dumb? Wait, I know. Let me try something, hold on. There we go. Alrighty. Oh, nope. Alright. Let's try that. More men. Yes. Add it to the army. I am indestructible. You know, they were kind of just like sitting there not moving, or standing there not moving, and they kind of reminded me of the- oops, sorry dude, of the nurses from Silent Hill. Tic Tac, if you're watching this, don't watch Silent Hill. You'll hate that scene. If you hate mannequins, you'll hate that scene. Yeah, something was happening, and it made me lose my hat, but we will find out what that is in the next video. Catch you then. Bye!